Are you an instrument of misery?
Cause others pain? Inflicted pain!
Pain. Pain. Suffering. Pain. We hear their cries.
You who do this.
What is this? Can this be our room?
If I return the relic to the temple, Nefertiti's spirit may rest again. Of the Anubis. Can it even be ridden, tamed?
Anything at all. Call it out.
Whoa. Cheru!
This place is heavily guarded. Something was stolen from the Pharaoh. I would return it.
You do not belong here. Your flesh is unclean, drenched in blood and consuming grief. You cannot make Nefertiti whole.
I must try.
Then plunge deep into the holy waters.
This relic, it was stolen from Nefertiti.
You cannot bring that to the temple, not when the offerings are sour. They will offend Hathor.
What is soured?
The libations must be pure. In water, you see your own face. But in wine, the heart of its garden.
The Pharaoh you honor is not at peace.
You come to offer a relic of Nefertiti on a plate filled with impure offerings. You mock the gods.
This vision is the mockery. I would set it right.
Then purify the sacrifice. That which would feed the gods on their sacred ship.
You stand before us, great of praises, lady of grace, sweet of love, beloved of the living.
Are you married, Seni?
Once, but no longer.
I am sorry. I do not mean to open old wounds. My wife would chide me for prying. If she was here, she passed through the Hall of Two Truths, I am sure of it. Then why hasn't she joined me? Even the damned Ren ritual did not work.
You spoke her true name.
Should I accept that I will never see her again?
Thy soul's rejoined, without diminution and without defect, unto Ra Eterna. It is promised.
Perhaps. The annals of the gate. It records all who enter. But it is a forbidden codex heavily guarded in the Lodge of Names.
If your wife is here, I will reunite you.
Take this remembrance. She will know it. An eternity of blessings on you, brother.
Ah.
Oh.